Has been officially admitted into the symbiotry of peaceful beings.
Gratitude that I honor you, Gage Blackwood, with the Paragon Medal for Valorous Service.
At a press conference this morning, the government admitted the existence of the Temporal Security Agency, an organization.
Sinclair can be attributed to Agent 5, Gage Blackwood, who single-handedly defeated Sinclair's name.
Quick, there's not much time to explain. They'll be here any second. Yes, I am you. I've come from the future. We've been framed. Now, whatever you try to do, do not interfere with what's about to happen. The suit I'm going to transfer over to you will keep you close, so just stand still and watch. When it's all over, you'll be pulled 10 years forward in the future to my present. From there out, it's all up to you. Oh, and I've hidden more information inside of you. You'll figure out what I mean. Here comes the jumpsuit.
Let's go. Since you're getting this message, I'm assuming everything went well. Now, before you do anything, you need to understand that the role of the TSA has changed in recent years. In addition to the security unit, there's now another team whose job it is to research history. That's the team I was on. That is, until someone altered history at four of my research mission locations. They weren't major changes, just enough to create temporal ripples. When another agent discovered the temporal ripples about a week ago, I was suspended and put on house arrest. Then they discovered some evidence, and by the next day I was already on trial. I had just about given up hope last night when it hit me. I'm being watched, but you can still prove that we're innocent. So I've decided to break house arrest and jump back in time to get your help. Right now I'm probably in jail. If they know where I am, they won't be looking for me. You'll be free to jump to any of my research mission locations to see what's going on. Now pay attention. This is important. Go to each of the four time zones and gather as many clues as you can find. Try and discover what's been changed and how. I've programmed the jumpsuit to auto-record any evidence you might find. Oh, and one more thing. I don't know if this has anything to do with what's going on, but I was at the TSA a couple weeks ago, doing an unscheduled check of the security grid. I noticed something was wrong. It seems a couple of the feedback jumpers had gotten crossed. A good portion of the security grid was compromised for, I don't know how long. Anyone with the right information could have gotten into or out of the TSA, the Pegasus warehouse, or any of the restricted areas without even being seen. I'm still not sure why I'm being set up, but I think this might have something to do with it. Be careful. Our life is on the line.
Scooby-Doo.
So, I guess I haven't gotten rid of you after all. You just pop up in different spots like a whatever pops up in different spots. So was corrupting my work not enough? Back to finish the job? What? Travel around space looking for derelict crafts you can terrorize the survivors by redecorating while they're helpless? What'd you do? Bring a spray can too?
Seem different somehow. Unlike before, your patterns, you're more curious, like you don't really know what you're doing here, do you? You're not the same intruder. Are you looking for something? Me? I don't know why I feel this, but I guess I have an instinct about you. My other guest didn't feel right. You're different somehow. Like I should trust you.